We're in the swamps of Oklahoma, if there is such a thing. And with my country boy superpowers that I possess in this video, I just pushed over a giant 200-year-old, let's see, what was it? I'm gonna say a sycamore tree. Just pushed it over in the water. And now I'm allowing the crew to go through the beetles and worms and stuff. We haven't fed them today. We haven't fed the crew today. So how do those taste, by the way?
Pretty good. Yeah, actually a lot of protein.
Yeah.
A little crunchy, but good.